Hi friends, hope all of you are having a great day. Today, I will do the review on babyhug premium baby wipes. In fact, when a baby is born, wet wipes are really necessary. In fact, I know a few mothers who do not use wet wipes at all. But basically, if you do not have help or I just found it very useful. So I really used wet wipes a lot. But that's just in the beginning. After that, I slowly cut down my consumption of wet wipes. Now I don't use it as much as I used to use it earlier. But I still do keep one in my bag always, because there can be spills anytime and I may need to use a wet wipes for whatever reason. So there's always a wet wipes. In fact, I've tried many brands of wet wipes. I think I've done a few reviews on them. And this is the latest one I've just got. And I've used babyhug premium baby wipes earlier, but I hadn't done the review. So I just thought I'll do it right now. And this is enriched with aloevera and vitamin E. In fact, because of the aloevera, the fragrance is really nice. I love aloevera. So I really like this wet wipe. It's got a very nice texture also. And it's very gentle. See, if you can see, it says gentle and effective moisturization, glycerin pH balance. Because my daughter has no irritation, she's very comfortable after I use this, because there are some wet wipes where the fragrance is very strong. This is not one of them. In fact, it's very nice. I love the fragrance, and it's paraben free and alcohol free. That's very, very important. I do not want to buy any wet wipes which is not paraben or alcohol free. So I was very happy with this. And there are 80 wet wipes out here, and the price of this is 145 rupees. Now in fact, if you buy it on Amazon, you will definitely, in fact I bought two of these, it's mostly in a bundle, and there's always a discount, so you will definitely get it for much lesser than 145 rupees. Now these are the ingredients, because I just focus on it because a lot of mothers are very curious about the ingredients, and I would always recommend, please do read the ingredients before you buy them. Yeah. Now I think you can see them better. Yeah. Okay, now we'll just move on to, it says non-woven spun lace fabric. I'm not very sure what that means, but I'm just letting you know. And it says use before 09/21, so there's a 2-year use before date, which is great. But please make sure that after using this, when you open this, I have not used this as yet, I've just got it today. Okay, I'll just try. Yeah, when you open this, close it again properly. It needs to be closed really well. I've used a baby hug earlier, but this one I hadn't closed it properly, so they really dried up very quickly. That is the reason I'm just specifying, please close it well. Now let me just take out one wet wipe and show you how it is. I mean, I'm sure you know what a wet wipe looks like, but I'm just showing you. Yeah, this is this material. It's neither too thick nor too thin. It's lovely. In fact, I'm not very fond of very thick wet wipes, and I don't like very thin one also, because sometimes they may tear. So this is it. Smell is lovely. I love the smell of this, and it does its work well. So this is the wet wipe. It says that it can be used to clean baby's bottom, baby's face, baby's hands and feet. And how do you use it? I'm sure all of you know how to use it, but I'll just read it out again to you. It says, peel the resealable closure gently to remove the wipes. Reseal the closure properly after each use to prevent drying. So make sure that you reseal it properly, otherwise it dries up. Okay, so this is what the packet is like. It's a bit bulky, not great for traveling. So I'm not sure if it's travel friendly or not. But again, I do take it in my handbag. Avoid direct contact with eyes, very important. Avoid children and babies chewing or swallowing wipes, especially toddlers. This may not happen with infants, but toddlers, they just can pick up anything and chew it up. Make sure they do not chew the wipes. Avoid storing under direct sunlight or high temperature. For external use only. And please, please, please do not litter and do not flush. So please dispose it in the correct way, because you do not want to dirty this country, which is already quite bad at the moment. Just help keeping the place cleaner and neater, and dispose the wet wipes better. But though I use wet wipes, in fact, though I've used a lot in the beginning, I've started using much lesser. And wet wipes are not very great for the environment. So the lesser you can use it, the better. I know it's very difficult to avoid it, but just try and at least use as less as you can. But if you have to use it, Babyhug premium baby wipes is really great, and I use this one at the moment. So thanks for watching the video, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel for many more reviews on baby products. And please do press the like button if you like the video, and have a wonderful day. Bye bye.